Keep watching Charis TV.
Stand up. Come on. Come on. Lift up. These dreams of seeing yourself in the water, come on. Hey. You want to beat me? Huh? Stand up. Sister, I'm seeing you dreaming yourself in the water.
Yes, I always see myself in the water.
You see yourself in the water there, and you don't know what you are doing there.
Yeah.
Huh?
I don't even know how to swim.
These are the people that are trying to witch us, teach you witchcraft. Come on! I cancel that witchcraft. She is free.
Viewers all over the world, welcome to Charis Missionary Church. This is our Sunday live service under the leadership of Apostle JB and Prophetess T.E. Maganesa. And with me here today is my sister who received a prophecy from the man of God, Prophet Andrew Simono. Ma, please tell us your name and tell us where you come from.
Greetings all over the world. My name is Baba Luadana. I'm from Tembisa.
Today you received a prophecy from the man of God, Prophet Andrew Simono. Please tell us in detail what the man of God said to you and please confirm.
Yes, so what the man of God has said, it's true. I always dream myself in water, and this thing, it has been happening for a long time. So yes, I've been tormented by the spirits of Sangomas, so I always see myself in water, and it has been happening for a long time. I do pray about it, read the word of God, but I believe one day it will just go out. Yes.
And how do you feel that you were located today and you were prayed for and given a solution?
I feel happy that the grace of God has located me, and it actually means that I have found a solution. Just that, by the way, I've been delivered for a long time, just that the devil is trying to confuse me so that I can think the spirit is still there. So I believe that I'm completely delivered now, yes.
And please tell us, how has this been affecting you?
It has been affecting me in many ways. It has blocked a lot of things, caused a lot of delay in my life. Sometimes it will create the spirit of anger, being impatient. It has been tormenting like my spirit a lot. Sometimes I just feel like giving up. But I thank the grace of God that I still manage to pray and read the word of God, and I still come to church.
And any words of encouragement to somebody who's currently watching us?
Yes, what I can encourage viewers at home is this. Do not run away from God. Run to God. Even if you do not get your deliverance as in today, but like when time goes on, you will get your delivered. Whenever you hear a church, just open your heart and believe that God will do it, because He is not a failure. He is a faithful God. He knows what is happening in our lives, and God's timing is perfect. Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, mommy.
The man who has left you, don't worry. Oh, you hear me? Don't worry. I'm seeing God giving you a proper one.
Amen.
Leave this one to go as He has left you.
Amen.
Leave him.
Thank you, Jesus.
There's a proper man that is coming.
Viewers all over the world, welcome to Charis Missionary Church. This is our Sunday live service under the leadership of Apostle JB and Prophetess T.E. Maganesa. And with me here today is my sister who received a prophecy from Prophet Andrew Simono. Ma, please tell us your name and tell us where you come from.
Okay, my name is Charity Matlawa. I'm currently staying in Ebony. I'm from Masomola in Limpopo.
Today you received a prophecy from the man of God, Prophet Andrew Simono. Please tell us in detail what the man of God said to you, and please confirm.
Okay, Prophet Andrew said to me, there's a man who left me, I mustn't worry about that. So the prophecy is true. I broke up with the guy who I was staying with. So it was just a worry in my life what's going to happen. So I just want to thank the Lord for bringing that by the prophet of God.
And please tell us, how long has this issue been affecting you?
It's been 2 years this has been affecting me. We broke up 2 years ago. Yeah.
And how has it been affecting you?
At first it was bad, and then it came to a place whereby I just had to let it go, because I thought it was just a thing that is gonna just be for that time and then he will come back, but it was just a worry to me. So, but it came to a time where I had to let it go. Yeah.
And how long have you been trusting God for a right partner?
I've been trusting God. It's about 6 months now. Yeah.
And how do you feel that today you received a prophecy from the man of God?
I just want to thank the Lord because I know I'm not alone in everything that I'm facing right now.
And any words of encouragement to somebody who's currently watching us?
I just want to encourage everyone that everything that the prophet is saying to is everything that comes from God, and it means that God is with you in whatever you're facing. So I just want you to believe in God and trust that God is going to make everything possible for you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'm seeing, when I'm praying for you, I'm seeing a logistic business.
Yeah, I have two trucks, yeah.
That's what I'm telling you. When I'm praying for you here, I'm seeing a logistic business. Amen. And I'm hearing God saying, this logistics business will grow.
Amen.
And more trucks are coming.
Amen.
Are you hearing me? Yes. Let me touch you here. You're free.
Viewers all over the world, welcome to Charis Missionary Church. This is our Sunday life service under the leadership of Apostle JB and Prophetess T. Maganinisa. And with me here today is my father, who received a prophecy from Prophet Andrew Simono. Sir, please tell us your name and tell us where you come from.
Okay, my name is Isaac Baloy. I'm from Kempton Park.
Today you received a prophecy from the man of God, Prophet Andrew Simono. Please tell us in detail what the man of God said to you, and please confirm.
Okay, he told me he see a logistic business, which I confirm is true because I have two trucks. So then, because of that, I confirmed that is true. So I told him I have two trucks. So he said he see more trucks coming.
Amen.
Yes.
And how do you feel that today you were located and the man of God spoke to you?
To be honest, I'm very happy about that. And so that because God is able to see me and way, and also like is giving me strength and also direction to know what I'm supposed to do and where I'm supposed to continue. Yes.
And any words of encouragement to somebody who's currently watching us?
Yes. Anyone who's watching us, like, you need to believe in God and trust in God. Whatever your need is, keep on praying and hoping that God will do it.
Thank you so much.
Amen. Thank you.
Sister, Satan has attacked you here.
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Satan is like your breast.
Yes.
Down to your heart here.
Yes.
Are you hearing me? And now this pain is entering inside your breast. You hear me? So now this won't result the way Satan wanted to result. So you can't have cancer at your age. God is healing you now. Come on! In Jesus' name! Can you pray for him? Bring him here. Jesus name. Bring him. Can I get my Lord? Come on. Brother, pray for your son. Are you hearing me? Lift him up. There's a spirit of smoking that has entered into your child. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
And this will graduate from smoking dacha to drugs.
Yes, sir.
You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Because sometimes he leaves home and you people, you don't know his whereabouts.
Yes, sir.
You understand me?
Yes.
This issue will graduate from dacha to drugs.
Thank you, sir.
So now let's cancel this problem before it matures.
Thank you.
Are you hearing me?
Thank you, sir.
I believe God will save his life. Sileyao, be careful. Huh? Are you hearing me? Be careful. To be honest with you, Satan is like this.
Amen.
You hear me?
Yes.
Because now he's failing to kill this man with sickness now. Mm. He will try another accident. You hear me?
Amen.
Please. Please.
Amen.
Please. Amen. If you see me stopping, it means this is serious.
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes.
Satan is failing to kill this man with sickness.
Yes.
Right? Amen. He will plot for you again for another accident. Amen. Because even the first accident, you don't know how you came out. You don't know what happened.
Mm-hmm.
You hear me?
Yes.
So you must pray. The second one that is coming, God must cancel it.
Amen.
This
Amen.
Man's life, Amen. This man's life is saved by God.
Amen.
And you must pray, Mama. Learn to pray. Ogun, where is your son? Ogun, you will be sick. Satan is failing to kill you with sickness. He brings accident. And now he wants to bring another one to finish you off. Ah, Mama, you must pray. You are tandaza when? You are free. Because now there was a time he was hearing voices, this man.
Yes.
Did he tell you?
Yes.
Huh?
Yeah, boy,
did he tell you he was hearing voices?
Yes.
You know whose voice is that?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Mm.
I wish I can tell you.
Please tell us.
Hey. Bring him. Hey. Nyakalo ki fumani, nyakalo ki fumani tsi tsileyamu dirao na di kalani.
Viewers all over the world, welcome to Charis Missionary Church. This is our Sunday life service under the leadership of Apostle JB, Prophetess T. Makaninisa. And with me here today is my mother, who received a prophecy from the man of God, Prophet Andrew Simono. Ma, please tell us your name and tell us where you come from.
Okay, my name is Matabile Rosemary Dube. I'm from Zimbabwe.
Today you received a prophecy from the man of God. Please tell us in detail what the man of God said to you and please confirm.
Okay, man of God, umbudize kanto like an accident. I can say on the 31st of October, this we had an accident. On the way to home, then we were hungry, and we decided to pass at McDonald's so we can get some food. Then the robot opened for me so I can pass. When I was in the middle of the robot, there's a car that came and bumped on my car, and the driver was drunk also, and his wife. That's where the accident happened. And then also my husband, this year around May, he was diagnosed with a TB, and the TB was diagnosed through via the lungs, not the sputum. Then we came to the church, Prophet Andres pray for him, and then he said, I'm going to do the task for him each and every Sunday and Wednesday. When you come to church, I will pray for him until he became better. Now my husband is better, and then today he prophesied me about the accident on our way today, on our way from home to church. There's this sound on my car. I don't know what's going on with the sound. And then we decided to so we checked what's going on with the car. We didn't see what's going on. My husband tried to check it, the car, kamotasi, azangera bona silo, but the sound was always nenzi inzi ibateng ha rentse remove ra ncenga koloi until ri fihle mo kerekeng today, and then now also is telling me about the second accident, but by the power of the God, I think this second accident it won't happen in Jesus mighty name.
And how do you feel that the man of God located you with this specific problem and a solution along with prayer was given today?
Yeah, I'm relieved and also I'm happy because we were afraid now, because when kereke haitswa tsantse re boele hae hape, we were asking ourselves, and then ha re boele hae then go tlo iragalang ka koloi. But since I received the prophecy about the second accident, and then that accident it won't happen. We thank you, Jesus.
And any words of encouragement to somebody who's currently watching us?
Okay, listeners and viewers at home, everybody who is having a problem, I think you must come to Charis Missionary Church. Since we came to this church, we have received many things, and then God has blessed us in amazing way. Also, my husband, we came to this church, his business was down, but since we came here at Charis Missionary Church, everything is okay. We receive a little tender, also a little small project. We thank Jesus for this church of Charis Missionary Church.
Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you.
Mama, God has saved your life. Oh, you're a man?
Amen.
God has saved your life, but Amen. This demon would love to come back again.
Amen.
You understand me?
Yes.
Touch your chest here. Because this thing comes back once in a while, where you fail to breathe.
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Because this demon would love to come back again. When were you released from hospital?
Come again?
When did you go to hospital?
Last month.
Huh?
It was last month.
When were you released from hospital? Last month?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, it's last month.
God loves you.
Amen.
God loves you. Because on you is like a full blown asthma.
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes, sir.
So God has healed you.
Amen.
Listen. God will give you a house, because I saw an application.
Already the application has been approved. So
give glory to God. Can you hear that? Can you hear that? I'm sure I'm not your friend. And I touch you like this. I said, God will give you a house because already the application has been approved. Because I just saw you, I look at you and say, why am I seeing a house? And when I saw you already, you were staying in that house.
We're moving in next year, January.
Oh, clap hands for Holy Spirit. My God. And you're going to enjoy your house. Come here. I'll touch you. I saw a house. I said, why are you leaving? It's like you're no longer where you were staying, but in a new house. You're blessed. There's a spirit of a snake on you. Oh, you hear me?
Amen.
You feel something move in your stomach.
Amen.
Come here. So this thing is moving the whole of your body. You hear me? So this is the snake that you are dreaming at night. the snakes you're dreaming at night. Because already now, sister, can she hear me? Sister, already there's something from your left-hand leg. You hear me?
Amen.
Going up like a stroke.
Amen.
Huh? The whole of your left-hand side here.
Amen.
It's like it's not working. So you're free, you're healed.
Amen.
You're healed.
Amen.